Excellence, Monsieur le Président, Tabou Mbeki.
Your English is very good, bless you.
Nous avons estimé, lors de nos assises de Yaoundé, nous remettre ce prix, Monsieur le Président de la République. Nous le faisons parce que, après la décision de justice, Monsieur le Président, vous aurez, Monsieur le Président, brandi votre décision et réclamé la justice. Vous avez choisi la voie de la conciliation et nous, les Camerounais, tous les Africains, n'est-ce pas, prennent ça aujourd'hui en exemple. Je dois dire, President Mbeki, we are truly grateful that you're witnessing this occasion in spite of your very busy schedule. Dr. Huguette Lavelle, we are grateful that you witnessed this occasion just when Cameroon just got declared compliant in the EITI. Le prix de l'Union panafricaine des avocats pour la résolution pacifique des conflits est décerné à son Excellence Paul Biya, président de la République du Cameroun, signé le président et le secrétaire général.
Well, I thought it was necessary to brief the president about the work that we are doing on these illicit financial flows. The president understands very well the importance of the issue and the challenge, because he was saying to me that we have to find a way of sustaining the economic growth that is taking place on the continent. And clearly these resources that the continent is losing through these illicit outflows is an important part of what will help to sustain that growth.
Okay.
So that's one of the things we're discussing. The other, of course, the president is like all of us. We're all of us concerned about all these conflicts that are taking place on the continent. Mali, then there's Boko Haram, and then the Central African Republic, and there's Somalia, and so on. So we're talking about this, about the need for us as Africans to intervene to address all of these challenges. To make sure that you don't have the situation where you have two opposite tendencies. The continent is growing economically, and yet the security situation is not improving. That we need to find a way of attending to this. And indeed, I had explained to the president some of what we're trying to do, even the former heads of state, what we're trying to do to help them, to support them, the heads of state now, as they address these challenges.
Okay.
Well, no, I was very glad. I was very glad that at the time I happened to be in Yaoundé to participate in the ceremony, because many of us were very worried about the resolution of this problem of Bagassi. Kept in contact with both presidents to try and encourage them, right there, both President
Bia
and President Obasanjo, to make sure that we sustain the spirit of a peaceful resolution of this matter, and unfortunately it was resolved. No, so I know it felt very good indeed that there was this opportunity to give to President Biya this award, which had already been given to President Obasanjo and Kofi Annan, to do this also because he was also central to the resolution of this problem. And indeed, it's a good signal to everybody, to all of us on the continent, that it is possible to resolve these conflicts by peaceful means. And here you got a concrete example of that. So, no, it felt very good.